It was real physical the first game we played them. When they came back from a 20-point game, we were beating by. They have the talent, a lot of bodies. So I'm looking forward to seeing a real physical game.
You're also looking forward to seeing a lot more minutes if Carlos can't play. Talk about how much more you'll have to maybe step up in his absence.
Knowing Carlos, I think he's going to play. I know he's going to play hard. He's going to play well. That's one thing about our team. We got a lot of guys that's not going to slack off. However minutes I get, I'm just going in, do my job, put a lot of energy, play a lot of effort, and just play.
Taj, when